you know, Ashok Gehlot said, and we're still in suspended animation, as we've been saying, with these results. They keep going back and forth, so I won't really get you to commit to that. But about the fact that he said Mr. Modi has been running out of ideas on this campaign, and regardless of who wins or loses, there's a lot of negativity, the sort of comments he's made, Vidhva, you know, Sitaram Kesri said was a Dalit, so on and so forth. And that lowers the public conversation. That campaigner Modi is a very different political figure to Prime Minister Modi, and we see this in campaign after campaign.
No, I don't think so. See, political parties across the board, I think, have lowered the standard of campaigning over a period of time. So, there is no point in blaming BJP and BJP blaming the Congress blaming somebody else. I think now, since the elections are over, we should not look into that. Suffice to say that all political parties have, somewhere or the other, lost precious time in mudslinging, throwing mud at one another, raising this instead of really tackling the issues. If you look at the results, of course, the BJP has done very badly as far as Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan is concerned. Rajasthan, they are still struggling. The gap between BJP and Congress is 15. Sometimes it could even go to 20. But if you see the 2013 election, the gap between BJP and Congress in 2013 was so vast that what is gap today was the number of seats for BJP Congress in 2013, 21. That is the gap today. So it is not that the Congress has been able to wipe out the BJP. It is a defeat for BJP, but is it as much a victory for the Congress is the question. So I think now, since the campaign is over, what is more important is neither the BJP nor the Congress was actually tackling the issues. I think both could have done better. Both could have tackled the issues instead of running down one another and using foul language against one another. I think we should be able to look at both the campaigns from that point of view. So I don't think it is very befitting on the part of the Congress now, especially from speaking from Rajasthan, speaking from Jaipur, saying that Modi lowered the standards. The Congress did not glorify itself, cover itself with glory as far as using good language is concerned. So I would rather not agree with Mr. Gehlot, at least on this issue.